Still stuck in this house with a mind full of doubts. Tired of staring out the window. Eating too much, drinking too much. Tired of watching the grass grow. Channel 2, Channel 3, back to Channel 2. I watched everything in my queue. So put me on a train, I don't care where it's going. Fly me on a plane, maybe out to Wyoming. Need an RV, no plans, just you and me. I need to go somewhere. Still watching the rain, kids driving me insane. Another Groundhog Day routine. Stuck in my head, existential dread. What in the world does it mean? Month two, month four, can't take it anymore. I got to get my feet out the door. So put me on a train, I don't care where it's going. Fly me on a plane, maybe out to Wyoming. Need an RV, no plans, just you and me. I need to go somewhere. I need to go somewhere. In a Porsche on a boat with T-Pain. Swim like a mermaid, maybe all the way to Spain. Listen, Karen, I'll even ride on my rollerblades. I need to go somewhere. I need to go somewhere. I need to go somewhere.
So it is the morning of the 5th of June 2021. It's currently around 9:30. What are we doing today, Josh?
Yeah, so last night we camped at the William Hovell Dam, even though you're not meant to camp there, but we didn't get caught. And then, which was really good because it's a lot closer to home than where we normally start. So that was really fun. And it was like awesome when we woke up. When we woke up, you could see like the sun slowly working its way along the mountains, and there was heaps of steam on the water, so that was like really cool. And then we just followed the creek that flows out of the bottom of it on a track, which was really cool. There was heaps of like campsites along there, which we put in the HEMA. And then there was a track that went up to a hut up there that's called the Top Crossing Hut. There was heaps of creek crossings along there, which was really cool. And then what we've done now is pretty much this whole trip we're going to stay in the like King Valley sort of region. But there's a track that called the Buckland Spur Track that takes you pretty much from William Hovell Dam across to sort of like Craig's Hut kind of side. So we're going to take that, well, we're on that now, so we're taking that across at the moment. And we're going to do a few huts on the way. So there's Razorback Hut, Tomahawk Hut, and the Burnt Knob Hut. I've always wanted to see the like Pineapple Flat. Everyone always talks about how good it is, and I've never been there. So we're going to go have a look at all that. Hopefully we see Craig's Hut in the snow, because again, I've never seen that. And then we're going to make our way pretty much back through the King Valley region and go to Lake Cobbler. And then we'll just pretty much make our way back out and back home. So it's not too like big of a journey, this one. But yeah, it's like shorter, sort of heaps of fun stuff packed into a little one. So yeah, it should be heaps of fun.
Awesome.
Like a sunrise on the longest night, like a rescue coming just in time. Yeah, you save me when I cannot see the light. Like a heartbeat to a lonely drum, when I thought that the end had come, you remind me that it's only just begun. Took my soul,
like a deep breath. Wanna take you in when I hold you. I'm alive again, you're the proof that God's been listening. You're the side where the grass is green. Yeah, you shake me like a tambourine. No jerseys, but we make quite a team. When you took my soul down to the water, mama, I came back a different man. Long as we got one another singing, oh, oh, oh. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Got a brand new lease on life. Everything's gonna be alright. When I look into your eyes. Got a brand new lease on life. Lease on life. Lease on life. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Got a brand new.
So it's 5:15 on the Saturday night, and what did we do today, Chloe?
So today we woke up at Lake William Hovell, and then we decided that we were going to do some tracks from there pretty much around to almost like Craigside area kind of thing. And we just did a heap of river crossings, which was really good. And then we just pretty much like hut hopped this after, like today. So we went to King's Crossing Hut, we went to Razorback Hut, we tried to find Burnt Knob Hut. Unfortunately, I think it was actually burnt, so couldn't find that, but we went for a bit of a walk, which was nice. And then, yeah, and tonight we're camping at Pineapple Flat. We got in here pretty early, so got the fire roaring, and we're about to have some tortellini for dinner. And, yeah, it's been an awesome day.
Got a brand new.
Lease on life! Everything's gonna be alright. When I look into your eyes. Got a brand new lease on life. Took my soul down to the water, mama. I came back a different man. Long as we got one another singing. Got a brand new lease on life. Took my soul down to the water, mama. I came back a different man.
Yeah.